My name is Eric Reyes Buhain. For me, it's quite incredible. The support of the Filipino people is just tremendous. A lot of people are watching, especially in the sport that I'm involved with, swimming. Punong-puno ang mga grandstands. People are waiting outside even just to get in. And that's all the way in Clark. So I'm very, very happy, and I feel that the swimmers are very lucky to have a facility that was built just for the Southeast Asian Games. And hopefully, makatulong rin to for the future generation of swimmers in the country. During those times, we were in Rizal Memorial. The facility is, of course, medyo aged na. But it was still useful. It's not as even anywhere close to what we have today. But I would say because of the winnings, you know, the gold medals that we were bringing. In 91, we brought in 10 gold medals in that Rizal Memorial swimming pool. So every day, there were more and more and more people coming in because they wanted to see... to be part of the victory, to be part of the of that moment, and singing the national anthem as well. So it was for me. Of course, I was the swimmer then, and I was the one swimming in front of our countrymen. I really, really, really much felt the love of the Filipino people who were all there. Actually, to tell you honestly, we thought. Kami lahat, all 8 of us, we thought that, wow, this is a great opportunity to watch the opening ceremonies. If we're going to be asked to hold the Federation flag, yun ang iniisip lang namin is pupunta kami doon because makakalibre kaming manood ng opening ceremonies. But we were all surprised na the tribute that was given to us about our achievements, it was just overwhelming. Sabi nga ni Akiko, I wouldn't want to be anywhere else in the world except here right now. It was just overwhelming. Talaga, goosebumps. If the people who were watching were having goosebumps, kami naman, we were like, wow. Wow, papasalamat talaga kami na binigyan kami ng ganung karangalan. At after that, it was si Onyok Velasco. Alam niyo naman, joker yon. But talagang quiet siya. Quiet kami lahat for a few minutes. We were like stunned. What just happened? And we're very, very, very thankful for all those people, the organizers especially, for remembering what we were able to contribute. And then the Filipino people were just also parang nagulat din na, wow, meron palang rich history ang Philippine sports. And I guess, in some way, somehow, we were able to touch many Filipinos during our time and even now, and hopefully ang usap-usapan nga namin was sana naka-inspiring kami dun sa mga current national athletes representing the country para naman na mahigitan pa nila yung nagawa namin. Yung nangyari yun, hindi namin akalain na ganun yung magiging setup. Kasi nung nagpa-practice, sabi lang sa amin, stand here to this spot, stop. Walk to your left, turn left, stop. Ganun lang. Tapos bigla na lang nung actual day na, meron ng winner. Sabi ko, wow. So if you saw the reaction of Lydia De Vega, that said it all. That was like, wow, kissing, blowing kisses to the crowd. It was just parang wow. Ako naman parang, what is happening right now? Ganda, ganda, sobra. Papasalamat kami. Proud, of course, proud. Hoping that the entire delegation ends up number one overall. I'm happy, and I was talking to some of my counterparts from the other countries. During my time, they're now here. Minsan, some of them are NOC representatives of their country, yung iba coaches of another country, of other countries, and they're so amazed with the facilities, with what we prepared for them in the Southeast Asian Games. Different from 2005, very, very different from 1991. Give your heart, guys. This is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. It can only happen probably in the next 20 years. again, if it's going to happen in the country, so do your best, give it your best, fight from your soul talaga, you know. Don't think anymore of what will happen here, what will happen there. Think about the many, many millions of Filipinos you're going to make be proud, and that's going to be praying for you. So think of them, make them proud of our country. National pride to. So do your best talaga. Wag na kayo magtira. There's no tomorrow. There's no more tomorrow. Give your heart and soul to this competition. Actually, to those who, the next generation, those who are praying, those who are dreaming of becoming a Southeast Asian gamer, representing the country in the SEA Games, I really hope that you watch. You watch the sport that you love. You observe and study how the champions move, how the champions react to the pressure. And when you go back to your respective sports clubs all over the country, you do it, di ba? So that's the way. That's the only way you become a SEA Gamer, if you duplicate and exceed what the champions of today are doing. So our country deserves better and better and better. So if ako nanalo ng 15, somebody has to win 16. If I break 20 records, somebody has to break 21. That's the only way the country improves. So it's up to you, the next generation. You are the future. And kami, we will be cheering you on the sidelines for sure. Praying that you also end. Hopefully exceed what we've done in the past. Of course, to Fiscok, to Chairman Alan Peter Cayetano, to POC President Bumble, to my compadre Butch Ramirez of the PSC, to all the people supporting, the volunteers, the members of PSC, POC, and Fiscok, sa lahat po sa inyo, maraming salamat po at congratulations for a job well done in the Southeast Asian Games. You guys have made the Filipino people very, very proud. I myself am talagang so thankful and so amazed by the reaction of our countrymen and our visitors who are here and for the sports event, but also enjoying the hospitality of the Filipino people. So maraming salamat for doing this. And special thanks, of course, to our President. President Rodrigo Duterte for supporting and doing this for the last 2 years. Telling everybody, you know, push, construct, build for the SEA Games. So maraming salamat po, Your Excellency, for all your help making this SEA Games successful. We win as one.